Well, I'm Eduardo Romo. I'm originally from Mexico. I've been a resident of Minneapolis since 1968. A mutual friend of ours, which was one of my mentors in Mexico City, and the School of Anthropology, because after I went to the School of Architecture, you know, I started taking courses in anthropology. And that professor was her professor at the University of Minnesota and was one of my mentors in Mexico, and that was a big surprise for me. And when we were going to told him that we were going to go to Arizona, I said, why not Minnesota? The reason why I decided to perform my duties that earn my living as an architect is because it's the only thing that I was generating some income. It's hard to tell your father, you know, that you want to be an artist, and he said, no, you don't want to be an artist. And I said, well, how about the School of Architecture? That's better. But I always wanted to be an artist. I've been painting and doing sculptures since I was in high school. And then after a big accident with my best friend, you know, and we shared the studio, and he passed away, and I quit. I closed the studio, and I put all my stuff in the garage. And then my wife, Jennifer, got really sick. Really, really sick, and by the time, right before, you know, she was put in a nursing home, I went back, and I started really painting full-time, and drawing, and doing sculptures full-time. And by the time, I was already retired, and this has been my life since 7 years ago. And I draw every day of my life. I sit down and do something every day of my life. I love history, and I give a kind of a little touch of time and anthropology. And then you can see that architectural features are almost in every single one of the work. And there's a connection with architecture and anthropology. You know, I don't like to talk too much about my work because that's what it is. And I don't want to find any justification or any explanation or any reason. This is my work. I just want to try to get away from the minimalism, you know, that really doesn't communicate anything. And I like to get a little bit of expression, that's all. A little bit of a communication that you don't want to talk about, but you just put it on a canvas and let people think about it. I want to thank Artistry because, you know, they gave me this opportunity. I don't think that many people have seen anything like this, and I hope it's true. But it's just a tremendous effect on me, my heart, and it's terrific. It's terrific. Thank you very much.